Carnies in a carnival world, a caravan of misfits, hawking their delectable delights, stale and overpriced, popcorn and cotton candy wafting through all the rides, the booths with promises of an overstuffed prize. But when you take the time to look, and you really must see, there is a carny even the carnies don't like, ever since Samantha went missing with her little red bike. Oh, he's the carny who's extra nice to all the children whose parents can't pay full price.